Yeah, I got my passport in Seattle, and then I went on a flight like 5 hours after. So I've been up for a very long time. But yeah, I will be playing in Masters.
Right there.